I'm Vicki Dorn.
And I'm Rick Van Hoos. Two Clark County teenagers accused of raping a 15-year-old will be tried as adults.
Authorities say the crime happened during a party last month in Charlestown. WLKY Steve Bergen reports one of the teens was in court this afternoon. Steve?
Vicki, Rick, a 16-year-old and 17-year-old had been in a juvenile facility. Today, they were booked as adults in the Clark County Jail.
She could identify both of her attackers. She goes to school with them.
16-year-old Matt Wisman made his first court appearance for rape and accessory to rape, the same charges his co-defendant Billy Day Hutzel is facing. The 17-year-old Hutzel is due in court tomorrow.
These two young men identified a heavily intoxicated juvenile female, 15-year-old girl, and followed her upstairs after she passed out and raped her.
According to a document filed by the Clark County Sheriff's Department, Hutzel held the teen down on the bed and raped her, and when he was finished, Wisman raped her. Wisman's attorney, Dale Lewis, who wouldn't comment on camera, said in court his client is innocent and it's a travesty to hold him in detention or jail. Wisman left the courtroom in tears. A detective stated Wisman told her the sexual assault was Hutzel's idea. A deputy prosecutor says the girl and her family have been getting threats on Facebook, through text messages, and by phone.
Everything from I'll kill you because you made this allegation to don't worry, I know where you live, I'll get you later.
We are told the teens at that party all attend Charlestown High School. Authorities say there was alcohol and drugs at that gathering. Whether any charges will be filed against the host of that party or the property owner has yet to be decided. Steve Bergen, WLKY News.
Thanks, Steve. Matt Wisman is being held behind bars on $30,000 full cash bond. His attorney says Wisman is a sophomore who is on the varsity football team at Charlestown High School.